My mic muted. Hasn't been muted all this whole time, has it? I've been talking to myself, I bloody have. Thanks for that. yeah, as I was saying, yeah, you can even pay £20 for just the standard game on its own. You get, so for £20 you only just get the game, which is released in October. For a little bit more, you'll get the get all the alpha stages and the beta stages. Automatically updates every time a new one comes out. So you can just go to the Frontier website and just buy it from there. So what am I doing? Can't believe my microphone's been muted this entire time. I've been talking to myself. Oh, technical difficulties, or just a spanner behind a computer. Right, what was I doing? Not a problem. That's what I'm here for. If you need any help or anything like that, I'll do me best to try. What I want to do is, if I can this side up. Ooh, something. Oh crap. gig sign. Right, get some lights around here. It's going for like a futuristic, nice clean look around the front area. Get off the tree. I don't want to hook it to the tree. Bloody opened it. I haven't even opened it. There we go. It's just been on test this whole bloody time. No, there was no one on it. Okay. can't put one in between the box because that's part of the building, isn't it? Balls. Sorry about pronouncing your name wrong. How's things? Hope you well. A sign for this. What's it called? Screaminator. Screaminator. I wish I could change the cover of half of these. Good. So if I bring that down like that, so now we can see is that? And I can't. Oh no, align to surface, there we go. Only English, please, Oscar. Yeah, this is an English chat room. I just struggle with English as it is. It's my only language. Right. Right, so we've got that now. Bloody hell, he's high. I don't know what any of that is. Well, it just says close to one. Did you use it? No. Right. I put sign Pirate Village. That's it there. And some decorations, i.e. put that. Yeah. Mr. Lanky Larry, Mr. Michael is in chat. What's it like then, dude? Oh, very good, mate, very good. What we've done so far is we've got one massive roller coaster and one ride so far, three toilets, a burger stand, and a milkshake bar. Take you on the ride, take on the roller coaster. I'll just show you it first. She's just finishing now, so we'll go for a little spin on the roller coaster. I would show you in first person, but it's a it's like that. So we'll show you this way. Might not be able to, you won't be able to see what goes on in the tunnel, but it's a bit of a corkscrew in the tunnel. Flying coaster. And you gently go around, then gently down. And just a little corkscrew. Little corkscrew, then it goes up in a sort of way. very up. The roller coaster was built first. We've got the screamer over here, which goes up quite high. At the moment, we're starting to build Pirate Village. We've got this so far. Nice little smoke effects for people to walk through. Village. So we're just about to build a ride. Yeah, the pirate village. So we're just about to build a ride. Yeah, it's definitely worth it. I mean, this is in Alpha 2 stage. Oh my god, it's so good. What should we have? Should we have a victory? Yeah, being it's a pirate one. Oh, delete some trees, I think. Put this in. Oh, yep, spin it that way round. Easy going off it. Easy going off it. Easy forking shite. Why ain't you fitting? All the trees. I think you lose days playing this. Yeah, it can get addictive. I mean, with just the sheer detail that you can go in is unbelievable. I don't want it there though, I want it over here somewhere. More trees, more rocks, piss off. That's better. And the entrance. Get the entrance there. Exit, just get that there. I'm going to go full on this one. Oof. Wallop. Open that up. All those years ago you did play Roller Coaster Tycoon 2. I played Roller Coaster Tycoon 1, Roller Coaster Tycoon 2, Roller Coaster Tycoon 3. I mean, just going from this from Roller Coaster Tycoon 3 to this is it's amazing that it's the same people that have done it. I mean, just it's just the sheer level of detail and absolutely everything. I mean, it's things like, just wanted to show you, things like this. I mean, this campsite here, it comes with that fire and things like that. But this one, in the sceneries, that's one piece, and that's another piece. And the lighting engineering on it is, as well, is, I mean, if I bring that there, and then hit that and tilt it slightly like that. And the same with this one. I mean, you can't really see much of it at the moment, but I mean, now we've got these visual effects as well. Got smoke, and if I go to Screamer. Got these electric things. I mean, is what it looks like. It looks like these electric rods. And it's supposed to have these generators on them. But if you untick a line to surface, hold down shift, you can actually put it underground, so you can't see the generators. Which I think is a really cool idea. On behalf of the developers, yeah. Well, I say Rollercoaster Tycoon World, I looked at that and. Yeah. Microtransactions, my arse. But what we do now is. And we've got that in. So we've got this here. And we can go into buildings, wall signs. Go down to find it. Victory. Line to surface. Stick the victory sign on there. Get done on that. The victory sign there. So that's that. And then what we can do now is, yeah, once you start putting Rollercoaster Tycoon World, yeah, it had microtransactions because it was based on a mobile game, and it had microtransactions on it. Just that. But once you start putting different decorations down, different things, you start getting mascots. I mean, this is the Berg Geezer. Now I've put down some pirate stuff. We should get the pirate bloke coming around soon. What we really need... Oh yeah, that's the main mascot. What we really need is some lights. So I'm going to go to buildings, decorations. Some lanterns around here. The lighting engine on this game is unbelievable. Doesn't give it justice in the daytime, but in the night, oh. And scares the shit out of people. What we'll do is just to get there. Stick one there. One on that side. As say, if you guys do like what you see and you want to see more Planet Coaster, share, subscribe, whatever you want to do. If you want to see more Planet Coaster, then I'll be happy to play some more. Speaking of that, I want to save this. I'm going to save it over that one because that was poor. Yeah, I'll be happy to play some more Planet Coaster, definitely. I do like this game. Unfortunately, you can't actually put anything on the rides, which is a bit bleh, but stick that one there. What I do like, you'll like this one, Lakey, you'll like this one. What I do like is make your own little rockery. So if I'm on this one, some of them have glitched into the back, but no one can see them. Like that. The customizations is insane. This is why I lose time on. Oh yeah. What I can do? Let's get a prop. Just like a nice campfire in the middle, like that. Yeah, it doesn't look too bad, does it? Won't be a second. The tablet was dying. There we go, sorted. Okay. Oh yeah, we're sorting this out. We go next to it. Thank you. No problem, Michael. I'll catch you soon, pal. Have a nice sleep. Too simple, is it? Not quite like that. you. Yeah. Blue Food Banner. Yeah, I'm really cool about get rid of that. Let's move. Target speed. sucks. Fuck you. Yep. do. Right then, let's get these on, do the halves, and record it at night. Look. Gonna sort this out on the next stream, carry on with this. We've done quite a lot today, just in the first opening of this part. Got a big roller coaster here, with the toilets and the food court, and the screamer next to it. Then we go off into Pirate Village. The boat over there, and then carry on walking down here to this one. This is where we have a new roller coaster, which is that one there. Yeah, that's pretty good. So, give that a save. And, yeah, it's, hasn't been a bad night. I'm gonna, get the rest of the stuff done next time. Yeah, thanks very much. Thanks for joining us in the stream. Anyone who's joined us in the stream tonight, it's been a not bad stream, and I'll see you soon.